stage, give it up for Maddy Wilson. Hi. So, if I look familiar, it's either because I invited you here, or we met on singlecatladies.com. Now, cats. Cats are funny. A lot of people are allergic to cats. But wouldn't it be great if you could be allergic to shit you don't want to do? Like, I can't get on this conference call. I'll totally break out in hives. I'd really love to attend her baby shower, but I'm anaphylactic. Surprise birthday? Well, it's not an allergy, but it's more of a severe intolerance. So, I'm fat. Yup. I can see it too. But I got this way, this whole body, doing marathons. For example, in 2017, I completed Gilmore Girls, The Office, Stranger Things seasons 1 and 2. And here's a hot tip from your resident fatty. Stop using the word fat when you actually mean full. Like, you know, you come back in from lunch at work and all the skinny girls are like, oh my God, I'm so fat. I can't believe I ate that whole burrito. Look, bitch. We all know you're gonna shit out that food, baby, around 3:30 in the accessible washroom on the first floor. This food baby came to term in 1997. Stay in your fucking lane. Right? You all heard it. But being fat isn't all bad. For example, nobody wants to sit next to you on the bus. Which I don't see as a negative. It's kind of like man spreading, but without the balls. And anyone can achieve it if you just eat more and lead a sedentary lifestyle. Okay? So I'm single. Surprise. It's not for lack of trying, though. I have dated a lot. Fucking losers. It hasn't all been like one date wonders though. My last relationship, it lasted a whole 6 months. Thank you. It's really too bad about that secret baby he had. And even worse that I found out about it on Twitter. Yeah. You know things bad when your therapist looks at you and says, that is possibly one of the worst things I have ever heard. What? She's a therapist. Her whole fucking job is to listen to horrible things all fucking day long. I don't want to be possibly the worst. I don't want to make the top 10, all right? So my grandpa died in August, but all I got was one less relative to disappoint at Christmas. Still single, still baby-free, still Catholic grandparents' worst nightmare, apart from my lesbian sister. A lot of my friends are married, though, and have kids, they're doing it. And we have a group chat where they post pictures of their babies doing nothing because they're babies. But it's cute. And I thought, maybe I'll post some pictures of new things in my life. Like my new white sofa and my new 3-foot cactus. I have named him Spike. And my new favorite toy. It's a rabbit. pink. It vibrates. Ladies, you know what's up. Yeah, so I don't have any kids, and I'm not married in a relationship, but that's okay. My life is totally okay. I like okay because it's easy to maintain. Have you ever tried living a fantastic life? Fucking exhausting. Let me put it this way. Fantastic would be finding my dream guy, settling down, finding someone to split rent with. But okay are one night stands with dudes who really enjoy cunnilingus. That's my dad.